$1 billion or notebook? Well, knowing these POVs, I'm either gonna sneeze or my friend's gonna bump into me, so I'm gonna save you the trouble and choose the notebook. There. Whoa. I just know that this notebook has superpowers of some sort. It's just way too sus.
Hey, Yana, over here!
Move it, loser!
Are you just gonna stand there and let Chad get away with that? He's been picking on you since middle school.
You know what? I have a better idea.
Chad.
What the crap? Is that a hit list?
We'll see. I kinda feel bad about writing Chad's name in the notebook. What if he unalives tomorrow like a death note?
Delivery for Miss Yana.
I didn't order anything. Dear Yana, will you go out with me? Love, Chad. Freaking what?